God so loved the world that he sent a precious gift to save us. And it wasn't just for the wealthy or the powerful or the worthy. He sent his son Jesus to save us all. Poor, rich, short, tall, red, yellow, black, or white, God knew we could never carry on our shoulders the weight of a heavy world. Our sins alone were too much to carry, much less the burdens of living life in a very complicated world. Jesus came to welcome us all into his arms and to tell us that no matter what we are going through or what we have to overcome, we are loved and held and cared for by our wonderful Father. He wants us to know we are not alone or abandoned or forgotten.
Good night.